Ever wondered if your driving habits can signal your commitment to environmental advocacy? Let's pause for a moment and think about this. We live in a world where our actions speak volumes about our beliefs, our values, and yes, our commitments. And when it comes to environmental advocacy, our driving habits are no exception. Now, you might be wondering, how exactly do my driving habits connect to environmental advocacy? Well, it's simpler than you might think. Every time you get behind the wheel, you're making a choice. A choice about the kind of vehicle you drive, the fuel it uses, and the impact it has on our planet. And here's where the concept of virtue signaling comes in. It's a term that's been buzzing around a lot these days. In essence, virtue signaling is all about showcasing our moral values or virtues to others. It's about making a statement, taking a stand, and letting the world know where we stand on vital issues. So, how does this play out in the context of driving? Well, imagine you're driving an energy-efficient vehicle. You're not just saving money on fuel or reducing your carbon footprint. You're also signaling your commitment to environmental sustainability. You're letting everyone know that you care about the planet and that you're doing your part to protect it. But it doesn't just stop at driving an energy-efficient vehicle. It's also about how you drive it. Do you drive responsibly, minimizing unnecessary acceleration and braking? Do you maintain your vehicle well, ensuring it runs efficiently and lasts longer? All these actions contribute to your virtue signal as an eco-conscious driver. So there you have it. The intersection of environmental advocacy and driving habits isn't just about what you drive, but also how you drive it. It's about making conscious choices that reflect your commitment to the environment. Stay tuned as we delve into the top 5 energy-efficient vehicles that allow you to virtue signal your environmental advocacy. Kicking off our list is the first eco-friendly Titan, the Green Giant. This vehicle is more than just a car, it's a statement, a beacon of hope in our quest for sustainable living. When you drive the Green Giant, you're not just getting from point A to point B, you're making a statement about your commitment to the environment. The Green Giant boasts an impressive energy efficiency. Its state-of-the-art hybrid engine marries the power of traditional fuel with the sustainability of electric energy, creating a ride that's both smooth and environmentally friendly. This isn't just about saving on gas money, it's about reducing our carbon footprint, 1 mile at a time. But the Green Giant's impact goes beyond its engine. Its manufacturing process is designed to minimize waste and use materials that are either recycled or sustainably sourced. From the tires to the interior fabrics, every part of the Green Giant echoes its commitment to the environment. Driving the Green Giant is a way of wearing your environmental advocacy on your sleeve, or rather on your driveway. It's a car that tells the world you're serious about sustainability, that you're not just talking the talk, but also driving the drive. It's about making a statement, about being part of the solution and not the problem. The Green Giant truly is a testament to the power of green technology. It's proof that caring for our planet doesn't mean compromising on style, convenience, or performance. It's a vehicle for change in every sense of the word. Next up, meet the Eco Warrior, a vehicle that fights for the planet with every mile. The Eco Warrior is a titan of energy efficiency, a true champion of sustainable transportation. Its advanced hybrid technology ensures that you get the maximum mileage out of every drop of fuel, reducing your carbon footprint one journey at a time. But the Eco Warrior doesn't stop there. It's designed with environmentally friendly materials, right down to the upholstery. Every aspect of this vehicle screams eco-consciousness, from its low-impact production process to its recyclable components. It's a car that doesn't just minimize harm to the environment, it actively contributes to its preservation. Now let's talk about virtue signaling. Driving the Eco Warrior sends a clear message to everyone around you. You care about the planet, about future generations, and about making a positive change. It's a visible commitment to sustainability. A testament to your dedication to preserving our world. Imagine cruising down the highway in your Eco Warrior, knowing that with every mile you're making a difference. Each journey becomes more than just a commute. It's a statement, a declaration of your commitment to a cleaner, greener world. And isn't that a powerful message to send? It's not just about getting from A to B anymore. It's about the journey and what that journey represents. With the Eco Warrior, you're not just driving, you're making a statement. Coming in at number 3, we have the Sustainable Cruiser, the ultimate blend of efficiency and style. This vehicle is more than just a mode of transport. It's a statement, a statement about the world we want to live in and the planet we want to pass on to our children. The sustainable cruiser is designed with energy efficiency at its core. From its aerodynamic design to its cutting-edge electric engine, every aspect of this vehicle is optimized to minimize energy consumption and maximize performance. The result? An impressive range that leaves traditional vehicles in the dust. But it's not just about the numbers. The sustainable cruiser is making a significant contribution to reducing our environmental impact. By choosing this vehicle, drivers are actively reducing their carbon footprint and promoting a sustainable future. The best part, the sustainable cruiser doesn't compromise on style. Its sleek lines and modern design make it a head-turner on the road. So while you're making a positive impact on the planet, you're also making a stylish statement. The sustainable cruiser serves as a symbol of the driver's environmental advocacy. It's a clear signal to the world that the driver is committed to a sustainable future. It's a way of saying, I care about the environment and I'm doing something about it. The sustainable cruiser proves that style and sustainability can go hand in hand. At number four, we have the carbon neutral Navigator, a pioneer in carbon neutral transportation. This vehicle truly embodies the concept of driving green. It's not just about the miles per gallon, but about the total carbon footprint, and the carbon neutral Navigator nails it. This vehicle is designed with energy efficiency at its core. From its advanced electric engine to its regenerative braking system, every aspect of this vehicle minimizes energy waste. It doesn't just sip fuel, it savors every drop. But the carbon neutral Navigator is not just about energy efficiency, it's about environmental impact. The manufacturing process, from raw materials to assembly, is designed to minimize carbon emissions. Even the car's interior, from seat coverings to dashboard, is made from sustainable materials. And here's the best part, when you drive the carbon neutral Navigator, you're not just getting from point A to point B, you're making a statement. You're saying, I care about the environment, I'm committed to reducing my carbon footprint, I'm part of the solution, not the problem. The carbon neutral Navigator is not just a vehicle, it's a symbol, it's a badge of honor for eco-conscious drivers. It's a tangible representation of your commitment to carbon neutrality. So there you have it, the carbon neutral Navigator driving the future of carbon neutral transportation. Finally, at number five, we present the zero emissions Zephyr, a beacon of zero emission driving. The Zephyr is not just a car, it's a statement, a testament to a future where the air is as clear as our conscience. The Zephyr's energy efficiency is unparalleled. It runs entirely on electricity, eliminating the need for fossil fuels. Imagine a world where our cars don't contribute to air pollution or climate change. That's the world the Zephyr invites us to step into. And it's not just about the car's performance, it's about what it represents. Driving a Zephyr isn't just about getting from point A to point B, it's a declaration of commitment to a healthier planet. It's a statement that says, I care about our world and I'm doing my part to protect it. The Zephyr also stands tall as a symbol of innovation. It's proof that we don't have to compromise on power, speed, or comfort to be eco-friendly. The Zephyr is a testament to the fact that the future of driving is not just possible, it's here, and it's exciting. So whether you're a passionate environmentalist or someone who simply appreciates good design and efficient performance, the zero emissions. Zephyr is a car that lets you wear your eco-conscious heart on your sleeve. The zero emission Zephyr, a game changer in the world of eco-conscious driving. There you have it. The top five energy efficient vehicles that allow you to virtue signal your commitment to the environment. From the towering green giant to the noble zero emission Zephyr, each vehicle we've explored today offers unique ways to showcase your environmental advocacy while you navigate the roads. Remember, when you choose to drive green, you're not just making a choice for yourself, but for the planet. Don't forget to subscribe, follow, like, comment, and share this video. Drive green, drive proud.